Hi, I'm Jenny.
I'm Oscar.
I'm Morris, and today we're going to build a moth trap.
Don't worry, it doesn't hurt the moth. It just attracts them, and we're going to see what species we get.
To make your moth trap, you'll need some torches, pegs, white cloth, and a washing line.
You need to shine a bright light onto your sheep, so we've added some torches.
It's going dark, now it's time to turn the lights on and wait for the moths. No moths!
No moths.
No moths!